A life lived in service to the what now?
He's a smooth sailor that could rebuke the wind and the waves, and even teach a hurricane to chill. He's the firstborn son of the royal king, the soul of wisdom, and the crown prince of compassion.
But he is so much more than that.